I truly believe none of us have gotten to where we are without the help and the guidance of others. And that's really how I live my life.
Okay, guys, it's quick sprint. We've done this before.
A lot of air.
Here we go. Receivers, go hard on the clap now.
Nice job. Hey, let's get 15 more. Let's go.
My dad was a football coach for 33 years. My dad was my coach. After he died, I wanted to honor him. And the only thing I could think of was give access to the game of football to young people. The Papa Steve Camp started in 2016. Our goal is to instill the fundamentals of football, the right technique and skills necessary to play the position that they're training for. When we first developed the idea for the camp, we were told we wouldn't be able to compete with the national camps. We saw past that and we have never stopped trying to deliver this camp. We've had local players that are now in the NFL come back and talk to these kids. That NFL player that's standing in front of 150 kids used to be one of those kids.
It's you and your guy that you brought working your offense, working the route you want to work on for nine throws.
It's definitely a family affair. My wife, Becky, is really the backbone of the camp. My daughter is also kind of my wife's sidekick. My sons participated in the camp. Now they're coaches in the camp. We strive at the Papa Steve Camp to provide access for all young athletes. It's a connection back to Papa Steve. My father often had boxes of cleats in the back of his car because he would have players that didn't have access to equipment. That example he taught us is why we developed this scholarship program within the camp. About 50% of our donations come from Blue Shield employees. In 2019, we were able to generate enough funds for 29 participants.
Our mission to provide affordable health care to all Californians really speaks to being inclusive and trying to take care of everyone. And that's how Rick set up his camp. It's to bring in as many kids who want to participate as possible and eliminate any barriers that would prevent them from doing that. Some of the other things that I think that we provide to the kids are teaching values, responsibility, teamwork, sportsmanship, doing the right thing.
I've been at the camp ever since I was in seventh grade, and then I've gone on to coach ever since then. I wanted to provide the kids with the same experience that the coaches provided me, so I try to do that for the kids.
To me, Coach Rick is a father figure. He is an amazing individual.
He's a big teddy bear, in my opinion. He's always going to be there for you at the end of the day.
Standing for what's right means a lot to me. Providing the highest level instruction and fundamental teaching to everyone and trying to get as many people access to that as possible. My name is Rick, and I never stop.